Mercury is the smallest and the nearest planet to the Sun in our solar system. It is named after the Roman deity Mercury, the messenger of the gods. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Knowledge Universe, and we are going to knowledge about the planet Mercury in this episode. Mercury is slightly larger than Earth's moon and it circles the Sun faster than any other planet. Mercury takes around 88 Earth days to complete one orbit around the Sun. 58 Earth days means one day of the Mercury. When the planet Mercury passes directly between the Sun and a superior planet and becoming visible, this phenomenon is called as a transit. During the transit, Mercury appears as a tiny black dot moving across the disk of the Sun. Mercury is one of the four terrestrial planets in the solar system and has a rocky body like Earth. The radius of the Mercury is 2,439 km. Distance from the Sun is 54.31 million km. Mercury is the second densest planet after Earth with the density of 5.427 g per centimeter cube. Mercury speeds around the Sun at nearly about 180,000 km per hour. Mercury resembles a lot to our moon. Mercury and moon both have surfaces crust composed almost entirely of rock poked with craters. Calories basin is one of the largest impact basins in the solar system with about 1525 km in diameter. Mercury's temperatures can go between -173 degrees Celsius at night to 427 degrees Celsius during the day. Initially, it was assumed that Mercury is tidally locked with the Sun, but it's not. Because of thin atmosphere, Mercury can't absorb the temperature. If you stand on the Mercury's surface with a spacesuit and watching the sunrise, you will see the Sun much bigger and much brighter than what we see on Earth. Despite being nearest to the Sun, Mercury is not the hottest planet in our solar system. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. Mercury has no natural satellites and has a very weak magnetic field, which is Earth's 1% of the magnetic field. Compared to other planets, Mercury is very difficult to explore. The increased speed required to reach it is relatively high, and due to the proximity to the Sun, orbits around it are rather unstable. As of today, the Mariner 10 and Messenger missions have been the only missions that have made close observations of Mercury. On November 3, 1973, the Mariner 10 was launched from NASA's Kennedy Space Center, becoming the first spacecraft designed to use gravity assist. 3 months later, after the launch, it flew by Venus, changed speed trajectory, then crossed Mercury's orbit in March 1974. Messenger was launched aboard a Delta II rocket in August 2004 by NASA. Its path involved a complex series of flybys. The spacecraft flew by Earth once, Venus twice, and Mercury itself 3 times. During its first flyby of Mercury in January 2008, Messenger became the second mission after Mariner 10 in 1975 to reach Mercury. The planet Mercury was known by ancient people thousands of years ago. Mercury has a thick iron core and a thinner outer crust of rocky material. NASA confirms Mercury, the planet nearest to the Sun, may hold at least 100 billion tons of ice in permanently shaded craters near its north pole. It is not known exactly when the planet was first discovered, although it was first observed through telescope in 17th century by the astronomer Galileo Galilei. In next episode, we are going to knowledge about the planet Venus. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment and share. And please subscribe to my channel Knowledge Universe and press the bell icon so you will never miss any update.